to hypertensive crisis per se. As already said, you can divide hypertensive crisis into hypertensive emergency and hypertensive urgency. The difference between the two, between emergency and urgency, is the presence or absence of acute, worsening, progressive end organ damage. Now, those words are very important because a chronic end organ damage does not tell you it is hypertensive emergency. Like, for example, a patient with a chronic kidney disease coming with a high BP is not hypertensive emergency. You have to demonstrate evidence of acute, worsening, progressive end organ damage. Hypertensive emergency is that situation where you have impending or progressive acute end organ damage. Whereas hypertensive emergency are stable patients, severe elevation of BP in otherwise stable patients. There is no acute or impending target organ dysfunction, and you have no clinical or laboratory evidence of acute target organ damage. The commonest cause of a hypertensive urgency is non-compliance with the drugs, stopping with the drugs, or non-compliance with diet, like maybe an alcohol binge or maybe an extra salt intake, something like that. So what you require is only reinstitution of the antihypertensive drug that he was taking, or maybe intensify the antihypertensive drug therapy. And of course, treatment of the anxiety that ensues because of the high blood pressure.